Alfred Griffith, on his experiments, he used the streptococcus pneumonia, which caused the disease of pneumonia in human being as well as septicemia disease in rats. He used two different strains, S strains and R strain. S strains are nothing but of smooth colonies, smooth shiny colonies. They are virulent form, they cause the diseases. Rough strain means they are R strain and also they are avirulent forms. Two different forms are collected separately and conducted the experiment in different stages. And he collected the mice or rats, healthy rats, for his experiment. In first level, he has taken the S strain of the bacterium and injected into the mice body. In few days, the mice get the disease and it gone to die. Next, he conducted the experiment with the help of the R strain. So R strain already a virulent strain. So in the presence of the R strain in the mice body also, the mice do not die. It means the mice is healthy and live. It means R strain when injected into the mice do not die. And next, in the next level, he used the heat killed S strains. Heat killed S strain means the pathogenicity of the bacterium is gone, and when it is injected into the mice, so the mice also healthy, it do not get any disease. So that also observed. In the next stage, he used the two types of the different strains, the mixture. So one is heat killed S strains, another one is R strains. So the mixture of these strains are used and injected into the mice. Gradually, in after few days, the mice got the disease and it gone to the die. It means you see here at four different stages, at four different results are got. So at first stage, it means the S strains are pathogenic, virulent. Virulent, they show the pathogenicity and they cause the disease. So that leads to the death of the mice. And R strains are avirulent strains. Avirulent strains, they do not cause any disease of the mice and the mice is healthy. Whereas you come to the fourth level, even though heat killed strains are present, but R strains, in the presence of the R strains, also mice died. It means what it happened, again that from the body of the dead body of the mice, he collected the strains, the type is S type. It means you see here, but directly S type of strains are not taken here, but heat killed S strains type are taken in the fourth stage. But at the death, after the death of the mice, they collected the strains from the dead body of the mice, that is S strain. What it means here, the R strain is completely turned as S strain. It means the transformation is happened here. So that concluded by the Alfred Griffith by his experiment. He concluded that the avirulent strain of the R strain is completely turned as a strain. So that is the transformation happened in this experiment, that was concluded.